So which one are we going to fight first?
The ideal would be to fight Sandris first.
Yeah, okay. If you go straight to 2, that's where he is, and I don't think Tetsukaba really bothers you in there.
Oh, good.
Yeah, the problem is when he left the area first, then it's a big chance that Tetsu is going to show up.
Oh, shit.
Well, if he turns fat, he's going to be in big trouble.
Yeah.
Because that's still a joke right now.
Yeah, and the stupid boy.
Stupid boy. Stupid boy! Don't you know who I am?
Yeah, I mean, semi-perfect cell when he was like that. He was definitely a mouth breather for sure.
Boy! You are a fool!
What's going on?
Dumpster?
Posing with a camera.
He's gonna get. Oh man.
Damn.
The ride already.
Is that mount? Mm-hmm. Okay.
Yeah. Yell it up, scream it up, whatever, nobody cares.
Oh man.
Me roll yeah, far. I didn't expect him to come all the way over here.
Yeah, I was gonna hit him with the Aeon.
Yeah. Something broke.
Yeah, who's getting to Brooklyn there?
Yeah,
oh, his fin.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Somebody got roared out of the air.
That was me.
Oh man.
Oh, impact.
All right. There you go. Resurrection.
I'm still keep hitting his ass. Fuck it.
Yeah.
Does he sound different too?
It's like higher pitched.
No. He went straight. Oh,
you!
You! Boy!
I guess
how dare you
belly.
Make me go into my fat form? I'm gonna fucking kill you!
Oh!
That was the quickest fat form ever.
Yeah, it was.
And then he's going into rage. Yep.
Like, geez. Make up your mind.
Is he limping? God.
He's limping already? God damn.
Bullet thunder.
Mm-hmm. He did drop
fast.
A shiny. Yep.
That was a poor pitch snap, though. I'll take it. Oh, I'm infected. Oh, shit. Or whatever. Frenzy. Whatever. Oh shit!
Did he attack the entrance?
Yeah, grimy bastard.
You! Zamfios! How did you attack the entrance when I'm walking in? Ow!
Wait, what needs to be broken on him now? His face?
Do we get the tail?
We broke the tail. We gotta break his face.
Ooh. Oh my god.
Right back fat. What is.
Yeah, he infected me.
He died.
Oh, he died.
If I damage him while I'm infected, while he's dead, can I break it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, you can.
Okay, I broke it.
I need to do that too. Yep. Transform more than Ditto in that fight, god.
Yeah. You said you can attack him?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Get rid of the dragon. Oh. I mean, the frenzy.
Tetsukabra should be in 6 by now.
I wonder if he's infected already or frenzied. I have to get used to saying frenzied.
Damn, it took a lot of hits to do that. Okay. Wait, where is he? 4?
6.
Oh, 6. Okay. Is this the only time you actually fight him here?
That I know of, yeah. Oh, sorry.
Where the hell did he go?
9-4.
Well, I don't think he's here. This place is... Oh, no.
He's in 5.
Oh, 5. Okay.
Oh, he's not infected yet, huh?
No, last long.
I heard him yell. Man, it's not gonna be any more stupid boar.
Yeah. Oh well. I know. It was Superboo that said that, but did Cell say something like that?
He kept calling Gohan boy when he got
boy. Oh, okay.
Like, boy, you can't defeat me. I'm bigger than you, and I'm fatter. Can't you tell by the way I'm breathing?
Oh my god, you're just destroying him right now.
Nice.
What? Oh, he got mounted. Oh.
Maybe I should stop hitting him.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
You're giving him Brooklyn.
I'm sorry, I'm in Brooklyn. But he's already?
Damn.
Yeah, he's son of already. A bitch. Why'd they even make him get frenzied?
I almost forget about the 3 earplugs.
This music is like perfect for frenzy mode.
Yeah.
He's still
that's
getting a
super armored.
Oh my god, he is just getting destroyed right now.
Oh, I got a ride somehow.
Oh no, I did a spin slash!
Okay, no, okay. You're good.
They hopped on me, bastard. Stop hopping! I know you're a toad, but goddamn.
Right, earplugs. I almost like let go when I see everyone.
Oh, you broke his back.
Oh, he's already dead.
And his life.
Oh. Brought him down to like 1 HP, I guess.
Damn, they had no health in this quest.
Faster than Zamtrios.
Yeah.
Oh, Zamtrios died fast.
Yeah, they have like no health in this quest in low rank. And we technically are high rank, so.
This weapon is actually pretty easy to make. I think to upgrade it to high rank, you just need monster broths.
Huh.
Wait. Is there a bug stick here?
Yeah, there is.
Where's the bugs?
Ultra stomach.
Cool. Oh, wow. I got an ultra stomach too.
Fluid. Nice.
Oh, shinies.
See any bugs? I'll just grab the fluid.
Another Altaro's stomach, wow.
Insect husk is so worthless.
Where did those shinies come from?
Altaroths.
Yeah,
I think there were Altaroths in the battlefield.
I didn't even realize.
Their backs were like inflated because they sucked shit up.
Right.
A frost sack, cool.
You know, out of all the shit I got, I didn't get any of those. No frost sacks. Bastards.
Alright, and that upgraded the meat.
Man, I think I got one of everything from them.
There was, in fact, a couple of stupid boys. Thought they could defeat us. Boys!
Oh, man.
You can't defeat us! But can you show it to me? Or describe it? I couldn't break his horns with the Raytheon, but I had no problem with the Gore one.
Oh yeah, any break on the head is like guaranteed with the impact ones.
Do you know if they buffed the exhaust file for the Switch X? Like KO-wise?
I have no idea. I have never bothered with it.
Wait a minute.
Oh, they
fighting him here?
Oh. Yeah, he starts in 5.
Oh shit, I brought cool drinks with me. God damn it.
Yeah, me too.
I didn't know it was here.
Oh well. Yeah, I just assumed we'd be fighting him in the volcano. I mean, you did fight him in the swamp and
yeah.
What do you mean?
This is the area you fight Black Gravius too for the urgent. later on.
Gross. Oh, he's the urgent?
For HR5. Yeah. I mean, we still have a ways to go for that, but...
Oh, yeah.
When do we fight Shigaru in the guild thing?
He's the HR6 urgent.
Make you wait a long-ass time to fight him, goddamn.
Wow, this Gravios is huge. Like, even by Gravios standards.
Yeah, yeah, his tail is fucking massive.
Nice. Already got the mount.
I like how you grabbed health, you dumbass.
His head's really far up. It's gonna be hard to get the attack buff. Nice. Except when that happens.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
Well, I've got attack and I've got speed.
Speed is his tail, right?
His wings.
Oh, wings. The wings. Yeah. The tail gives you the defense one.
Did we hit him at the same time with that?
Mount up.
That was good.
Yeah, keep doing the long roar. I like that. Dumbass.
Nice, nice.
Did that break his back? Yep, it did.
Yeah, it did.
Now we're stabbing his belly next time we get the right.
His tail. Man, I'm surprised he's not dead yet. Well, for the frenzy.
Oh, oh yeah.
There it is.
There it is. There it is.
I like the animation that happens.
Yeah.
Oh, his eyes are red as shit.
Yeah. Oh my god, Black Gravius when he goes infected looks really cool.
Oh fuck.
Oh, he sounds pissed off.
Yeah, he sounds pissed.
He's like, "Hurr!"
Uh-oh. No, 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 no.
Can't sleep.
Shit.
Mechanic's very cold. Somebody.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
I got the mount. Okay. I grabbed one of those energy drinks in the box. It was kind of funny.
I popped an energy drink. So.
I don't like wasting them on that, but I'd rather not get like shot by
all,
a beam.
We were all going to sleep, so.
Yeah. Wait, when you have to, man.
Motherfucker, nice. Give me a Firestone, really? Oh, look at him.
Probably a Firestone's easier from him than mining.
Yeah, it seems that way.
He's taking all this water element and he's liking it.
Oh!
Oh, damn. Never mind.
That's super quick.
Oh, fuck. Oh, man, I jumped right into that.
Oh, I got a Firestone from the chain. Okay, he's farting after that. Oh, right, I forgot that since the bike is broken.
Oh.
Yeah, since the bike is broken, the fart is gonna go up on his back and not the stomach. Oh damn, thought I was gonna reload.
Oh shit. Okay, I was hitting his chest when you were on.
I'm gonna try to break the head since I don't bounce on sword mode.
Okay. Right. Can't see.
Yeah, he's limping. Nope, never mind.
No.
Oh. Oh, yeah.
Now he is.
No. Damn it. He's too fucking big. He limps too fast.
Especially infected.
Yeah.
Fucking you, Gambri. Wow.
Yeah.
Guys, please.
Yeah.
I can fight. I swear.
Oh.
Wait, Gambri. Fucking idiot.
Nice.
You got a Brooklyn right there.
Yeah.
You said you needed killer beetles, right, Kyle?
Yeah.
There are usually two bug spots in Area 5 that I always get them from. And I think there's one in here, too.
Oh, the primordial forest can have killer beetles, too?
Mm-hmm. I feel like it's kind of like the flooded forest in 3U. This is like the spot to come for bugs.
Ah.
Hmm.
I don't see any bug spots in here. I did see one in 5.
This is a piece of meat on the ground.
Oh, I see one.
Found a red all one. The way here. Or a pink one.
Damn it, that was there and it disappeared.
Oh, damn, the one you are on is what is blue for me.
Oh, I just got here. Damn.
Damn it.
I got most of my killer beetles from the tundra.
Hmm.
Or frozen seaway.
Another scout.
He gave me a lot of chills.
Well, he ain't stingy with his shells. Guess because he has no scales.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, he was the new biggest for me.
I must have seen one the same size or bigger because I didn't get anything at the end. Alright, who are we fighting first?
Going straight to Nursula.
Okay.
Well, Kechawat is on the way, so...
Oh, is he? Well, whoever I come across first, then.
Yeah, he should be in 4.
I'm not going down there, stupid. You're coming up here. While you play around, I'm gonna mine.
Good idea.
You decided to come up? Nope. Still playing around?
Yep.
Ooh. Today, Ketcha. Today. I got time for your bullshit.
Yeah, this switch axe looks awesome.
Yeah, it's cool.
Oh. Down up.
Oh, and there's Fist here.
Fucking great. Oh, I shouldn't be hitting him. Oh, my bad.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
Yeah, we kind of went ham.
There you go.
Oh, he's getting infected.
Keep beating his ass.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
No, he's...
Oh, no. There's the...
Oh, where are you, Megan? Did I get you?
Okay, we gotta get rid of Nursula.
You can't even. Okay, there. Now you can see his face.
Oh my god.
Nursula, you son of a bitch. Get up here. Get up here!
Oh, nice.
I can't hit you with doodoo unless you get up here. Nursula! Oh.
He died? Dead.
Wow. God damn.
Wow, that was fast.
I didn't even partake in that because I was trying to get rid of Nursula.
No, get out of here with
fuck.
That.
Oh, damn it.
So I was trying to get rid of the bitch.
Shit.
No!
God, get out. Here. Get out! Get out of here! You got dung bomb. Go the fuck away! You know what? Fine.
She's getting infected.
Anna, Jenny's riding here.
Nope. No, I'm riding her.
Oh.
I hit her with the AI, but it didn't go through.
Piece of shit.
Nice.
You stay in here mind our business? Fine.
Eat that motherfucker.
You get to eat this motherfucker.
Here we go. Kenshiro. Wow. Hey, come back.
Come on, Ursula, you wanted to play, right?
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, did you get infected?
ran away to get infected.
Yep. Oh wow, the rage is purple now. That's cool.
Yeah.
Was that a limp?
Yeah, that looked like
so.
You.
Wow.
So Nursula almost died before it got infected.
I think we get her the bloom.
Yeah.
I mean, I got like 2 level 3 charges between the... I mean, 4 level 3 charges between the ride and her transforming, so...
Oh, shit.
Yeah, they take damage while they're transforming, too, don't they?
Yeah, they do.
Seems that way, because Catch a Watcher died so fast.
Yeah, he did.
Alright, she's really trying to get it. Look at this.
Oh, shit.
Speed.
Yeah, she's pretty fast, though.
Fuck! Somebody hit me! Somebody hit me! Hit me, please! Hit me! I'm running into the Brooklyn. Just hit. Here. Add me to it.
Oh,
thank you.
Okay, I'm trying to launch you up. Oh.
All right, here we go. Bitch! Bitch! Yeah.
I'm getting Brooklyn too.
Oh, Jelly went dual swords too.
Yeah. They're pretty well on Catch a Watcher.
That happened.
Yeah. That was a thing.
Okay, so apparently, Mega, your greatsword was a good thing.
Yep.
Nursula, that was getting a lot of attacks there.
Nursula didn't get to do anything!
Actually, Catch a Watcher didn't get to do anything.
No, he didn't get to do a goddamn thing.
Catch a Watcher just got it.
Well, he kept playing. He was like, I'm gonna play now because I'm not gonna get to later. Jumping back with the dual swords though is just ridiculous. Aya!
Aya!
So. Point.
Better move, Benabra. You don't want this.
What are we doing next? Are we gonna fight Bracky or the expedition quests? Because I'm up for either one of those.
I thought you said you wanted to do Bracky last. Feeling confident after these frenzied beatings?
Let's do Garuga first, since he's more annoying.
Annoying. Omega beat his ass so fast. I look down, look up, he's dead.
Yeah.
The one thing I like about having the switch axe against Garuga is that you can actually cut the tail more consistently and not bounce.
Yeah, shoots armor as well.
What is he weakest to? Water?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna have to make a Duran Moran weapon.